Happy Earth Day, everyone. Earth Day is a great time for us to appreciate the planet that we love and we get to call home.
My favorite Earth Day memory was sixth grade, being asked by my art teacher to draw an endangered species along with a bunch of other friends on sidewalk in one of the main parks in my town. So we drew a bunch of different endangered species across the sidewalks to celebrate Earth Day.
Earth Day means a lot to me because I was born on the Earth and because I am Black.
The new grad student startup funds, I think, would be really important to the department and would mean a lot to me because it would mean that new students have that peace of mind and can really get a good start to their career and know that they are financially safe and secure.
The entire process of applying for grad school and then actually moving out and going to grad school can be incredibly expensive, and that ends up being an enormous barrier just to this entire education system being accessible in the first place. Having the grad startup fund was what allowed me to put down a security deposit on my apartment to begin with, and it made that entire transition so much smoother than it would have been otherwise.
Diversity and inclusion is important to me because I didn't have any role models to get into the earth sciences, but I want the scientists of the future to have great role models from all backgrounds.
Happy Earth Day!